Hey guys. So what I was doing is cleaning up this terrace. As you've seen earlier, we cleared out the debris. And what I have here is JK White Cement. I'll tell you why I bought White Cement. And this is just a lime powder. I thought of buying Janata Cool, Janata Sem, but this is some ordinary type of another brand, which will also do. And we basically, it is all lime powder, so doesn't matter anyway. And this is the Fevicol DDL binder, which we'll be using along with the lime powder. For additional strength and protection, we'll use the white cement. So first I'm doing is, I'm doing this in the evening. So first I thought I'll just clean this up a bit. We have already cleared it up, but fine dust particles were there. I just wanted to clear everything off. So I'm just washing the terrace off. And particularly if you're doing it in the evening, it is very important to wash the terrace or sprinkle a little bit of water until the terrace is completely cool. You should not be doing, never ever do this lime coating on a hot terrace, because the reaction itself, the lime powder plus water reaction itself, is an exothermic reaction which produces a lot of heat, and in turn which needs a lot of curing. And if you are applying it on a hot terrace, hot roof, hot concrete, it will not stick. So what you need to do is either do it in the morning, or if you are doing it in the evening, you should make sure that the roof is completely cool. Then only you should start doing it. So here I have two purposes. I can cool down the roof. Secondly, I can clear all the dust off. Okay guys, so I'll just start this off. When I'm mixing, I'll just come back to you. Okay.